Who seek refuge here. Though your domains on Earth lie in ruin, Zeus welcomes you into his home during this time of transition. Once the mortal issue has been resolved, you will all be free to return to the Earth. As guests of Zeus's hospitality, strict adherence to his laws is expected. Violence and death will be met with the wrath of Olympus.
serves the sorrow of my house. A mortal. Come to us for my blessings of growth, I suppose. Alas, I can no longer give such gifts. The fields of men shall forever lie fallow. Zeus has split the heavens from the earth, mortals from gods. Even if I were to break the edict of Zeus, I only hold half the solution. My powers lie with the ripening of things already set in motion. The power of new life, of spring, I gave to my precious daughter, Persephone. She reigns far below with Hades, Lord of the Dead. There she will stay, as Zeus commands. The sweet touch of spring will never bless the soil again.
Return to the forests of Our Lady. Present this flower to the shrine of the nymphs, and you shall be blessed.
Leave me alone!
Get out, or taste my iron!
Just take what you want and leave!
What are you doing in my...
submit to the judgment of Zeus. Very wise. We'll be watching.
Thank you. didn't much care for those humans anyways, always urinating in my river.
We'll be back on Earth before you know it.
Then it'll be just like old times, before the humans.
Hey, put that away! Stand down! Don't start trouble.
Better bolt your doors. I just had 4 cases of apples stolen.
Ah, the man who walks like a false god. I have seen you in the mists of prophecy. You seek salvation for your doomed homeland. Well, I'm afraid your time basking in the sunlight is over. Father's declared that miserable place not worth the dirt it's made from. We've wasted enough sweat and tears on your mortal theatrics. The gods gift you with knowledge and civilization to free you from your savage roots. But time and time again, you've come up failing. I'm afraid the sun only shines on those who deserve it. Run along now. My music is not for your ears.
This area is for the honored guests of Apollo.
So many gods on Olympus now. It's no wonder there isn't enough room for all of us.
Looking for some personal protection? Can't be too safe nowadays. Protect yourself with Olympian artisan armor.
So many gods on Olympus now. It's no wonder there isn't enough room for all of us.
My network can get you just about anything for a price.
So many gods on Olympus now. It's no wonder there isn't enough room for all of us.
With all the earthquakes, plagues, and famines we're throwing at them, I'm surprised the mortals have lasted this long.
With so many gods on Olympus now, it's no wonder there isn't enough room for all of us.
reveals a fresh-faced hunter. Come to test yourself against the wilderness of Artemis?
The maiden has no time for the pleas of simple men. Stand above these other huntsmen who play with their toys. Become the fiercest beast in the wild. Slay the great wolf. Cut down the venomous chimera. Cast out the boorish satyrs who pollute our shrine.
Show your worth to the eyes of Artemis, and she will cast her favor upon you.
Do any good parties lately? any good parties lately?
Oi, footpad! Ain't no room anywhere else on Olympus. Unless you've got whiner tits, get lost!
You should make for a fine hunter. You just need the right arrows and traps.
Usually I'm only into the ladies, but...
What?
saw an old woman swimming in the lake once. Didn't care for a closer look, though.
Thank you. Thank you. Sometimes a tree is just a tree, but sometimes it's a dryad. Usually I'm only into the ladies,
but you've got a nice swagger, friend.
You train with the best.
My network can get you just about anything for a price.
Us.
Usually I'm only into the ladies, but sometimes a tree is just a tree, but sometimes it's a dryad.
A visitor comes to my humble house. You have come seeking my services?
I hear old Bion is still after that.
Satan should put some pants on.
bastard!
Back off, Bubba! Back off, brother!
Thank you. Don't smash! Which one of you did this?
Sometimes a tree is just a tree.
Damn satyrs, what?
Well, well, it looks like he's done it. The last mortal to hunt alongside Artemis was mighty Orion. But then he fell to Scorpio's sting.
Yes, and the last man to see the sacred grove was poor Actaeon. Ah, devoured by his own hounds.
Better. Run along, little champion. The huntress waits for you.
So this is the master hunter that my birds sing of. The strongest and craftiest creature in all my realm. Now that Zeus has cut the link between the mountain and the earth, I grow so bored of this tiny garden. Gone are the golden days of the hunt. My arrows sit idle in their quiver, lacking a worthy target. But I wonder, does the master hunter make for master prey?
so many gods on Olympus now. It's no wonder.
Get him! Thank you. Of Olympus. Pay tribute or submit to the judgment of Zeus. Very wise. We'll be watching you.
Watch it there. Hey, put that away. Stand down.